1955. You might know me for saying, stay hungry, stay foolish.
Or you might know me for creating apples. A business that I made that creates better technology better than any other.
In life, I had to face many obstacles, but I never gave up. At one point, I got fired from Apple, my own business, but I never stopped making it up to them. I gave them money and I said sorry, but they still didn't let me in. So I made two different businesses named Next and Pixar. Next was just like Apple. It created computers, but wasn't as successful.
Pixar, my name is Cyrus DeCurry. I am the
founder of the first Toy Story. It was the best animated movie back then. Apple saw me succeeding, so they brought me back and bought both my businesses. And a few years later, I went to Virginia College to do a speech to the graduates. And if you're proud, I saw a woman named Doreen Paul. After the speech, I met up with her in the parking lot, and we flirted for a while. I thought she was amazing.
She had a very strong army and was attacking and taking over my
A few years later, I got diagnosed with pancreatic cancer. And I died, and I couldn't do anything. I was pushing myself, but it didn't do anything. I didn't return to work the next day, or the day after that. And on the last day of my life, I was in bed, and I looked around at my family I thought I would never have. And all I could say was, oh wow, oh wow, oh wow. And then I died. October 5th, 2011. The last thing I want you to know is never be satisfied. Always follow your dreams and stay hungry, stay free.